Billy D was 17 when he turned 21, fooling with some foolish things he could have left alone. But he had to try to satisfy a thirst he couldn't name, driven toward the darkness by the devils in his veins. All around the honky-tonk, searching for a sign, getting by on getting high on women, words, and wine. Some folks called him Crazy Lord, others called him free. We just called us lucky for the love of Billy D. Busy going his own way, speaking his own words, facing and forgetting every warning that he heard, making friends and taking any crazy chance he could, getting busted for the bad times and believing in the good. Billy took a beating from a world he meant no harm. The score was written in the scars upon his arm. Some felt he was paying for the life he tried to lead, but all we felt was sorry for our good friend Billy D. It may be his soul was bigger than a body's ought to be, singing songs and bringing laughter to the likes of you and me. 'Cause the world he saw was sadder than the one he hoped to find, but it wasn't near as lonesome as the one he left behind. Yesterday they found him on the floor of his hotel, reaching toward the needle law that drove him down the hill. Some folks called it suicide, others blamed the speed. We just called it crucified with Billy D.O.D.